Good morning, everybody. Just let's do a short description of Edetaria White. It's a 2008 vintage. It's a blend of 85% white Garnache and 15% Macabeo. It's a limited production because it came from all vineyards between 45, 50 years old. And well, it's really a special and complex wine. Due that his aromas, it describe the minerality of the terroirs that the vineyards are planted. So it's a really wine for wine lovers.